Now it's like the horror intro, isn't it? Welcome to Nonsense to Welp. Now, I already on the PC, I've already played it on the Xbox, but I left it on my PC, so I decided I would play it for you guys. So, I did a tutorial already. Seeing anything great, so I'm going to try to use my Steam keyboard. But don't be surprised when it happens over the leg.
Right on time.
Yes,
oh yeah. What are we waiting for? The new world awaits.
Probably gonna go do great Jagras if I can. We also used to have a cursor who I'm so used to. Yes, I know, yes. It's just Jagras, I'm not going okay. Hello. No.
All right. This is our first rule number one. Each quest. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base.
The
small monsters,
everywhere.
Remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here.
Want
to check it out?
They're everywhere.
Rule number two. The commission they're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along.
Wanna get going?
I don't care. Don't be surprised, we'll contribute the story.
Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. Be careful. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed. Hey! You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you. A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own.
All the people are frying me down.
They're on the run. Don't let them get away.
It's
grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy.
If you want, you can read it, but if you just go into the game and read it yourself.
Whoops!
Okay.
Use whatever you can.
Oh, no.
You can use the slinger with your weapon drawn. Look for the perfect moment, then fire. Keep it together, okay? Okay, let's head home and report back to the old man.
Good to see you.
Yes, fine with Jagras, yes.
And listen up.
So are my girls. So are the other Robin and
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
There you are, Fiver.
Hey there, partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going?
Also, we have the universal Kestadon here, Regan.
Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take him out on your own. Be careful. Not bad. All right, let's look for another group. The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Be careful. Uh-huh. That just about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something.
I know we found a puzzle game.
Here. Look at those Kestodon. Something's up there. Now!
Ow, it's Great Jaguars.
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jaguars. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jaguars quest later.
Wanna get going?
You know what left us, Kidmunk? It's a mystery.
If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues.
Where am I even going?
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. The greatsword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open, the payoff is well worth it. You can use the slinger with your weapon drawn. Look for the perfect moment, then fire. Dodge their attacks. Don't forget you can guard, too. Land your claw on a monster to grapple to it. You can move around while grappling to a monster. It'll burn through your stamina. See? The spot you hit has been softened up. Watch out when a monster's enraged. It's better to hold off on your claw until things calm down.
Oh boy, that monster's really mad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks.
Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. Okay, let's head back and report to the old man.
I think we got a lead.
That's a pookie pookie, fella.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
How?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
It's Zora Magdaros, so it's supposed to be part of it. So, one drop off it here to...
I see. Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.